If you want to transfer the contacts that are present in one Android phone to another Android phone, then open this contacts application. Tap on this more option here, manage contacts. Select this option import/export contacts. Select export. So what we are going to do is we are going to export all the contacts that are present in this Android device. And right now I have 1819 contacts. And if I want to export it, I can either export it to SD card, SIM card, or internal storage. But since I'm going to export this contacts to a new phone, I will select either SIM card if I'm going to use the SIM card in the new phone, or else I can select SD card. After that, export. So the contacts are being exported right now. So once all the contacts that are present in this Android device is transferred to the SD card, then what you can do is you can take your new Android device and you can insert this SD card in the new Android device. So once you have inserted the SD card in new Android device, then again go to contacts application, go to this more option here, manage contact, go to import export contact. This time you have to select this option import. And you can select this option SD card. So you will find the contacts that are present in the SD card. So select the contact and then select done. And then you can select where you want to add the contact. I want to add the contact in the new phone. So I will select phone. After that, import. So what happens is the contacts that were transferred to the SD card will be imported to this new Android device. Once the contacts are added in your new Android device, you can open the contact application and you will be able to see all the contacts.